The new team members join Hilary Onek, Namirembe Bitamazire, Dora Biamukama, and Professor Kagonyera to undertake disciplinary duties on behalf of the ruling NRM party. This is one of the resolutions from the party one-day NEC meeting held yesterday at State House Entebbe. Over 50 NRM MPs are alleged to be in support of the restoration of the presidential term limits in parliament, contrary to the party position on the issue.
The issue of term limit, that one we debated, and as a party we have a position. We have a position that no term limit.
Those issues are constitutional amendment and the election in nature. We should wait the fourth year.
However, the party claims the term limits issue was not on the agenda, but was raised by Captain Babu. All NRM cadres have been advised to address this issue in the right fora.
As NRM, anybody is free, a party member is free to talk about it in the relevant party organ at the right time.
Either succession, term limit, or whatever, nobody.
Yeah.
In that case, the chairman asked to adopt, asked the delegates to adopt the agenda as it was, and so it was adopted. And so nobody raised that matter be included, and so no one can make that accusation.
It was also resolved that the president be given more time to choose a replacement for Amama Mbabazi in the position of the Secretary General.
The national chairperson be given sufficient time to study all aspects of this issue and guide the party accordingly.
Establishment of a fully-fledged secretariat. We hope resources permitting and time, this will be done in due course.
Other NEC resolutions include the fight against corruption in public offices.
The intensification of the fight against corruption in order to avert the wastage of resources of the country.
The meeting resolved that the problem of shortage of power be dealt with. Full support was pledged to rationalize agriculture, skilling the population and fully utilizing the fertile soils. It commended the NRM government on the discovery of oil and gas and resolved to commence production and utilization of these resources to overcome energy problems to create wealth. Immaculate Chatedekera, NBS Television.